Hey everyone, it's Will, Gamer Dad, with another video for you. So it's been a little bit quiet on the Eden front, but if you check your notices, you'll see that there's a new update starting tomorrow, about 24 hours from now. Update 2.5.35. And in it, you'll be able to finally upgrade your AS Mighty and get his personal manifest. There's actually a couple of interesting summons as well. So looks like there's a fateful encounter for IDEA series, as well as a regular ally encounter IDEA school special. So I'm hoping that it actually features a lot of the cool units that some of us may have missed out. You know, his Mina, of course, Iska, Claude, and of course our normal sevens and so on and so forth. Now this one's a little bit more interesting though. This is a campaign where it increases the amount of key items that you can earn. So these are the point type side episodes. And for me specifically, the First Knight and the Holy Sword is one I didn't do too much of. So I'm actually looking forward to burning some red keys there and gaining more points than before, because at the time I felt that it was pretty slow. So let me know in the comments below if you'd still need to farm any of these points or you're all done. But either way, if you are trying to catch up, this is a perfect time to grind the points that you need for any of the IDEA stories, Celestial Tower, and so on and so forth. And you can see that we do actually get some extra green and red keys for the duration of this event. However, keep in mind that the bonus 50 Chronostones is going to be reduced down to 20, unfortunately. Now, one other function, I'm not really sure what this means. Touch feedback, where if you touch the game screen, an animation will trigger. I'm not sure if that means that whenever you touch the screen, your party of four will kind of do their little dance or, you know, stance. So if that's the case, that'll be cool. Just, you know, for some cool animations or just to honestly have a little bit fun. That being said, I'm a little bit disappointed that we're not getting, chapter 3 of the Mythos. Or, for example, I was expecting to have, Aesukiya's banner drop as well. So in terms of fighting this particular battle, I don't have an AS Mighty, although I can side grade him. Most likely I might borrow either my friend's account or my middle son's account. Both of them do have AS Mighties, and if that's the case, I'll be able to feature the first and final battles for you. However, they don't use red keys in the seal drum, so the second battle would take a lot longer. So again, also let me know in the comments below if you do have AS Mighty or you're planning to side grade him as well. Either way, another update. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.